I will post this one in YouTube, huh? Subscribe, huh? Morning everyone. Our video for today is all about GRP lamination. What is GRP lamination? What is GRP? GRP is glass reinforcement plastic or pipes. What are the pipes of GRP? Number one, GRP, glass reinforcement polyester. Number two, GRP, glass reinforcement vinyl ester. Number three, GRE, glass reinforcement epoxy. What are the application of this GRP? Number one, water transmission. Number two, sanitary sewage. Number three, storm water system. Number four, sewage force main. Structural manhole. Pumping station, thrust boring, fire main, water desalination plant, power plant, chemical industry, petrochemical industry, food industry. Refineries, breweries, and many more, etc. If it's your first time to open this YouTube channel, please support my channel by clicking subscribe button, like, share, comments, so you will be updated every time I have a new uploads. Okay, thank you. Shukran. Salamat. So materials using lamination: foam, silica powder, chalk mat, woven rubbing cloth, catalyst or hardener, and resin, isophthalic resin. So this isophthalic mix with foam silica powder. After you mix it with a bucket, mix it very well, like what he do. Sample of this like this. After you mix all, this will happen. Like the cement, you mix it. This is catalyst, which is the hardener. Only a small amount. One cup enough. mix it really well. And this apply first to some big area powder and this isoptalic basic. So carefully apply one layer at a time for certain application. There's a certain layers of application. Usually it's 20 layers for this type of pipe. 20 layers for sure. Apply this catalyst and ISO one by one with this robin mat chalk mat. Carefully apply this one by one, layer by layer.
Catalyst. Un catalyst.
This one.
Recent.
Robin.
This one. Matt.
Matt.
Stop Matt. Stop Matt.
This one.
Robin Matt.
Robin Matt. I will put this one in the box of white.
It takes 1 hour to dry this fiber. So that's it. If you are new in my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, like, hit the bell button and share to your friends so you will be updated every time I have a new update. Okay, thank you.